there is a blockage.
Blockage in there.
So there's a blockage in that. What's the name of the one?
It's just a hydraulic connection.
We are not really prepared for this, and maybe it is ideal that you have a sharp object in your toolbox, like needles, because we did not know that this is the cause of the problem. We thought that it's just the cylinder.
Did it come up?
I got the hole unlocked. Mm-hmm.
I need to see something.
See that look? See, I'm going to have to get another one of these.
So there's a problem.
See, the rubber's all buggered.
So where you will get it?
Oh, I'll get one. I'll go.
So you will go and see him?
Yeah.
But try the one with the other...
I'm going to try. The O-ring, the seal, that's why it worked one way and not the other way. I know now. There's even nothing wrong with this ram.
Did you know that?
Because this ram.
Maybe, I don't know.
I don't think there's nothing wrong with this ram either.
Hopefully. So is that one they had the same connection or no?
No, it doesn't have a connection like that.
How about the wood?
No, I won't.
Working. work now?
We lost 3 days to wait for the hydraulic cylinder to be fixed. And now we find out that we are only wasting the time because the problem is not the cylinder itself. So it's good, you learn new things every day. And this is very simple, and next time if we'll come across a problem like this, we know how to fix it straight away.
Watching, and if you're only new in this channel, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe.